Hello. Assalamualaikum and good afternoon. My name is Muhammad Izzat Syafiq bin Abu Zaki. Today, I will present to all of you about my business model canvas. Okay. For your information, I'm selling the hijabis. For your information, my hijabis is shawl. Without further ado, I will go to the first customer segment. I only focus at the women, students and workers because in this average age, the actual usage is around 18 until 30 years old. So my scarf only match to their 18 until 30 years old. Next is my value proposition. Okay, my scarf is fashionable and it's allowed to all around 80 until 30 years old to make a fashion with my scarf. Okay, next, my scarf have variety of colors. So the woman who love to the pastel color can choose the pastel color, and who love the brighter colors can choose their lovely colors. Okay, next is my channels. My channels is about what courier I do, what courier I take to deliver my scarf. Okay, I choose the postage post laju because the post laju is widen reach at all of state, so I can deliver my customer scarf at all of state that they want. Okay, second, I do my sketch on my delivery, so I do by my own drive, I do my own transport. Next is customer relationship. Okay, I will give better relation to my customer. For example, I always ready stock for my scarf because every customer wants to look their scarf in front of their eyes, so they will choose their best colors for themselves. Next is fast delivery. I do a very fast delivery, which is, for example, if my customer want their scarf today, I will send today, by today. So my customer will have a good relationship with me. Okay, next, I will give a discount to regular customer. For example, my customer buy their scarf only one, but afterwards they want to repeat again to buy at me, then I will give their discount. For example, which if they buy 3, I will cut the price. Okay, after that, the revenue stream. Revenue stream is about what I get when I sell my scarf. Okay, first of all, what I get is, of course, the profit. You know, when I sell the scarf, I get the profit. All the profit is mine. Okay, next, I get the customer data. What is about the customer data? When I sell the scarf, the customer was sent me to order my scarf. So from that, I can keep their number, I can keep their detail, and I make one group and I post my scarf to enhance my scarf and promote my scarf again. Okay, next, customer feedback. I get a lot of good feedback, a lot of good response from my dearest customer. Okay, after that, key resources. Okay, I using the networking style. Okay, my networking style is I use the social media such as Instagram, Facebook, Telegram, WhatsApp. Okay, from that, I can enhance my business and my scarf to all range age, from 18 to 30 years old. So besides that, I also using my mother's group and their WhatsApp group, so my mothers can share to all of their friends and keep promote my stuff also. Okay, after that, their knowledge. I very expertise about my stuff. So if my customer want me to explain the benefit of its stuff, so I can explain it more. Next, the key activities. Key activities is about my process or journey to sell my scarf. Okay, first of all, I communicate with my customer with good proportion or good communicate good communication. So my customer will attract to my style to buy my stuff. Okay. Next, delivery to customer. I delivery by my own to customer. If they request to want to disorder the stuff, I will send it by myself. Okay. Next, I promoting my stuff to our friends and our colleagues. Okay. Next is the key partners. For your information, I collaborate this business scarf with one of my friend, which is their mother have one of the biggest suppliers in the Johor. Okay, so I get a stock from my friend. I get the information from my friend. I get the every detail of the scarf at my friend. So my job just promoting and keep marketing to all of my friends and sell it to all of my consumers. Okay, next is my competitors. Okay, for growth my business, I keep look my idol. For example, the Nello Faida. I make their marketing and I learn from their marketing path. So I make their strategy to enhance and biggest my business. Okay, and lastly, the cost structure. The cost structure is my expenses. What I must to expend my cost. Okay, firstly is marketing ads. I do marketing ads such as Instagram ads, Facebook ads, and others. So these ads are using a lot of cost. Okay, next is cost and delivery. The cost and delivery, for example, when the customer stay at the Pasir Gudang, I from the Johor Bahru, so the transportation cost will deducted from the cost structure. So for the cost and delivery, I expand my business to deliver the product and enhance my scarf project business. So that's all from me. Thank you.